grade he gave him was way unfair. And all the professors, they laugh about it and they wish him well. The guys in the class are all just jealous as hell. Math prof rocks.
I'm Doug, stand-up physicist for dogs. Today I'm going to explain my unified field theory to Mona. She understands light. She appreciates that 50,000 years ago, a couple of hydrogen atoms fused in the sun and took 50,000 years to get to the surface, and then 8 minutes to get from the surface to Earth to bounce off this this tennis ball and go right into her eye. And the other thing about a unified field theory is gravity. And that she understands. She can track this ball, but she may not yet realize, do you realize that it's due to a four-dimensional wave equation? That there's this diffeomorphism between the potential and the metric? Do you appreciate that? Oh, that's beautiful. Oh yes, thank you. You like that. She likes this kind of theory. Okay. Whoa. 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 Let's go.